When Maria Callas arrived at the newly opened Metropolitan Opera in New York on the 16th of September 1968, she didn't come to sing, but to hear her great rival Renata Tebaldi. For 15 years, the media celebrated both singers as the greatest of their age, and at the same time orchestrated a deep rivalry between them, the fight of an angel versus the tigress, or worse, Hellcat. Back then, opera still was a genuinely relevant art form.